My name is Bo Raphael. I've been here for about roughly 7-8 years, but it's sometimes hard to keep track of time because pretty much every day is the same. And shit, I'm getting high. So getting high, basically, it speeds up your time.
Thank you.
this is something that I don't recommend for anyone. I'm in a wheelchair right now because of drugs. And this is the part that they don't tell you about, you know? It's my second time in a wheelchair, and hopefully by me speaking, you can kind of get an inkling that I'm not dumb. I do reckless things, but I mean, there's definitely a problem that we have out here. Pretty much if anyone's out here and they're not on drugs, then that's a really serious problem that I can see. This is no walk in the park. But what's odd is, this is something that we can adapt to and we get used to, you know? The human mind is incredibly resilient. I'm capable of doing many things, but this is what I chose. Oddly enough, I'm at peace. When things are going well, that's when I'm stressed out. And that's kind of odd, crazy to me. It's an odd way of thinking, you know? So it's kind of when you're at the bottom, you have nothing to lose. Can you imagine if Donald Trump won an area like this? I think he probably would have bought himself before that first week. As far as COVID goes, I think that probably we might be the key to find a cure to it, because our immune systems are bombarded constantly every day by the elements, by each other, drugs, things like that. So I don't really know any homeless people that I know of that have died from COVID. And if you think about it, the way it's advertised, we should be